Mitch McConnell, who I get on with well and is a smart guy, Mitch McConnell wanted no part of having a bipartisan commitment that we would say, essentially, Russia's doing this, stop. Bipartisan. Well, they would have no party. They have no part of it. That, to me, hanging around that body up there for a longer than any of you were around doing it, meant to me that this was the die had been cast here. This was all about the political play.